A heavy-hearted meal was called.
At the train depot in Paris, trying to reach his regiment at platform 21, Emile would meet the man he would soon fight alongside.
Oh, At quoi vieux pas. Quel mort, il a dit rigodon, oui.
August 21st, 1914, Emil's regiment was sent to fight against the 71st German Division, led by Baron von Dorf.